for a second. I'm trying to concentrate on this. Now, was that note an E or an F sharp? F sharp. Thanks. I think I've cracked this. That Morrison is some genius.
Now you heal up quick.
Everything but my pride.
What the hell, Paula? You're going with Brute Squad? Back to Skell?
You used my work to kill 30 people. I can't stay.
Jay Skell is a fucking monster!
What does that make you? Look what you've become.
I turned myself into the person who could fight this fight. You're just giving up?
No. I am choosing my battles. Ready to go.
Wait, please, Sentinel! We found out that they have 3 of your batteries! They've learned how to turn them into explosives.
They have lots of explosives.
These batteries are tiny. They can be put into very little drones to make very big booms. Sentinel plans to set them off in the entertainment district to frame us.
False flag operations.
Definitely sounds like Stone.
Yeah.
Stay. And we can fix this together.
No. Tell me where they are, and I will fix this.
Fine.
Not without me. And I know where the schematics are. I want to destroy them.
I'm just stranded in Aurora, like everybody else.
But you knew Cole Walker. You served with him?
Yeah, once upon a time. After that cargo ship sank and Aurora went dark, my unit was sent here to recon the Big Island. Our chopper got taken out by drones.
Is it just you?
There are a few more of us around the island. We're outnumbered and outgunned.
Behind enemy lines and surrounded.
Hey, there's a saying about paratroopers. By definition, every time we jump in, we're surrounded.
But you lost some people.
Are things gonna be cool between you and Jace?
I don't know. We'll see.
All right, I'm coming.
energy.
It seems like everything I create gets turned into a weapon.
Sure you want to destroy the schematics? There is some good that could come from your invention.
I'm too afraid of what Sentinel can do. We need to get to the Red Weasel outpost.
Got it.
To do next.
Your life isn't over. Back to Air One. You have a drone jacking virus to build.
Hey. Glad to see you in one piece.
More or less. Why didn't you tell me what you were doing for David?
Man, I don't know. I didn't want to say anything if we didn't get any results.
Yeah. Well, thank you.
Of course. I mean, he's my friend.
Look, things have been kind of intense for me. I'm not used to someone saving my life so often.
It was an intense few days, huh?
It's not how I'm used to spending my time.
See you around?
Definitely. Okay, let's fix the mess I started. How far are you?
Basically, see, architecture, it's giving me trouble.
You are hopeless without me. You got some work to do.